During World War I, the 102nd Infantry Regiment adopted a bull terrier mix named Stubby as their official mascot. During his time on the Western Front, he participated in 17 battles and was wounded once. Stubby found injured soldiers and assisted in the capture of a German spy. After the war, he was honored as a national hero and awarded several medals for his service.